Hello guys, welcome to a video. So today I'm going to be continuing a series. I started it last week. Basically, it's going to be teaching you how to mod your Wii. And each video in this series is going to be a different part of the process. I'm assuming in this video that you've already installed the Homebrew channel. If you haven't, then watch this video. There's going to be a link to the playlist in the description so you can watch all the parts, including this one. Really, installing Riivolution is pretty simple. All you have to do is go to this link, which is a direct download. So right when you hit enter, right when you click this link, it's just going to download directly. So you just hit it and there you go, you've downloaded Riivolution.zip. What you're going to want to do is just take this and extract it to the apps folder within your SD card. And that's all you have to do to run Riivolution. Okay, so you put the SD card in your Wii, the SD card that now has Riivolution in the apps folder. I will get to how Riivolution works in a minute, but for now, I might even do that as a separate video. So find Riivolution. If you've just installed Homebrew and you're new to this, Riivolution should probably be your only thing you have. So hit Riivolution, go to load, and basically I don't want to have to do all of this, all these steps to get to Riivolution, especially if the Wii crashes, which sometimes it does upon loading Riivolution, and then I have to restart it. And it's pretty annoying, but you have launch and exit, but above that you have a button that it'll say install. And you hit that, and it will actually install Riivolution so that you have it on your home screen. So when you go, and by the way, to exit out of those, you hit home. To exit out of Homebrew and stuff. And so once you're on the Wii menu, I keep calling it home screen, then you have Riivolution right here, and it won't, when you open it from here, it won't have that install button or the remove button because it's already installed and you're running the version that's installed. And what's good about this is you can run Riivolution when you don't have your SD card in. For it to work on Homebrew, you need to have the card in to run Riivolution. Otherwise, you can just run it with when it's installed. So I think that's enough for this video. I think in the next video I'm going to it's going to be less about installing, but more about actually using Riivolution and how it's going to work. I don't think that's really a video that anyone's ever made, so I'm probably going to be the first to do that. But yeah, thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, do subscribe. If you have not done so already, then goodbye.